Hey people, this is the new method for melee AFK, 6 hours. You can use, you have to use Soulreaper and Blood Fury. A similar cost to Blood Barraging. And basically you go to the Bandos area with a Thami item. To this tile. And AFK from here. You will be aggroing two orcs that spawn right there, and a Yogre that spawns here. So you only have to tank a Yogre and an orc at once only. I'm gonna pull this out just in case. And with 5 charges, the Soulreaper is the best DPS weapon in the game for melee against weak mobs. And as it's slow, it will be cheaper with the Blood Fury compared to a rapier or anything else. It's all the time on combat. You basically press a key on the keyboard, space. And the game will stay logged in for 6 hours. And these are the gains. These riots will get a bit lower with time, but it's over 700 KXP per hour. Per session, vaya. Per session. Gear, justicar also works. And a berserker also, this is just max. With justicar it would be like 90. And that's all. They always aggro.